In this video, I want to go over editing inclinations. The inclination is the direction of your stitch. Let's look at a simple shape here. This is a complex fill. If I look at my shape tool, I then see this yellow line. That's the inclination. So all of my stitches are going in this direction. I can edit this depending on your preference or really what makes most sense. In this shape, you have a lot of flexibility. Now let's look at a different stitch type. So let's look at a satin stitch. And I'm just gonna make sort of an interesting shape here. So if we click on our shape tool here, this looks pretty good. Since I have this slant, I can keep it slanted at the top and the bottom. Or if I want, I can keep them all running perfectly left to right. Now, if you want to edit an inclination, this one's actually going up and down. You can delete them as well. I don't really need this many, so I can delete some if it makes sense. And you're just right clicking on the black dot and deleting them. To edit the path, let's say I wanted them all to be a little bit slanted in this way. You can right click and it will edit the path. So they're going left to right up until here and then it changes. Now let's say I wanted to add what's called a split line. If I right click on the side of my shape, I can choose add split line. And what this will do is we'll create you a blue line. And that will, let's look at, that will create a split between these stitches. So since I have the top half going diagonally and the bottom half going left and right, it does have a gap here, a split. If I wanted them to just gradually shift, then I don't want this split line here, okay? So I can right click and delete. You see how that changed it. Okay, that is changing inclinations and using split lines.